professional game may still be in its relative infancy in Asia, its presence is something that is being increasingly felt on the international scene as well as in the major leagues in Europe. Of course, supremacy over this region begins right here in the opening game of the Asian Champions League. It is similar in format and in form to many similar competitions on other continents across the world. Simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Well, this really is a great time of the season, a real sense of renewed expectation from all parties. This could be their chance.
Yes, and we'll have a lot of different paths taken from this point, Peter, in this competition, but right now, it's true to say that belief and optimism is rife amongst all the clubs, and ultimately it may come down to who has the best mix of trusted seniority and youthful endeavour, and I'm really looking forward to see who's going to emerge strongest.
The whistle. It's nice to get it forward quickly.
Roberto Carlos.
Petit.
Beckham.
Cafu,
Petit,
Perez, Roberto Carlos,
swept in, Maradona,
Rivaldo!
And out to safety. Switch the play. Cafu. And the shot!
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
And it's Rivaldo. And here's Maradona. And here's Rivaldo.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. And the counter is on. Out to the left it goes. Oh, sweet feet. There are a few waiting for it. Back in once more.
Rivaldo drives it forward.
Dashing forward at pace.
Maldini.
End of the match or thereabouts gone, and we still await the first goal.
And here's Rivaldo.
Hoists it forward.
And we're not going to make any further progress now.
Petit.
Rivaldo.
And here's Maradona.
Roberto Carlos.
And here's Maradona.
Good ball, it's found its target.
Has a goal!
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
...15 minutes till half-time.
Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0.
Now it's Zamorano. Up towards the flank.
Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Rivaldo hit the slide tackle there.
Who's there doing the defending? Lovely feet. Tries to swing it in. He's supposed to get himself offside.
Roberto Carlos,
coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good.
And it's played forward, played back in.
Well, they could break here.
Gets away from his opponents. Roberto Carlos gets it back. And it's Perez.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Maradona. And here's Rivaldo.
Real chance! He's scored! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control. Oh, high quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second.
Starting to look very comfortable.
Well, with this kind of...
The first half is done. Do it back on the first 45 minutes.
But it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals. And two between them at half-time. So we're just settling back into this second half.
That is as far as they're going to go.
Done very well to intervene.
Zamorano!
Good effort, he got plenty on that.
Yeah, the shot was enabled, Peter, due to some smart control and technique.
forward it goes.
Now it's Maradona.
Ball through needs to be good here. A saving tackle.
I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle.
Stopped him dead in his tracks.
Rivaldo.
And here's Zamorano.
Maradona.
And here's Zamorano. Zamorano.
It's one!
Top from the keeper. The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Towering header! Done very well to get to that.
Petit is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Needed a better pass there.
Cafu.
Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
It's Rivaldo.
And here's Maradona.
Petit.
Beckham.
The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Hoists it forward. Rivaldo battles to win it back.
Cafu.
Petit. Rivaldo.
And here's Inzaghi.
Rivaldo.
Shoots!
Good stop. Wasn't easy.
Rivaldo sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
And that has been cleared. And it's Beckham. Goes for it! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
For a change in personnel. Great lead!
Kent. A more than decent attempt, Peter.
And it's played forward. The referee's awarded a free kick. There could be trouble here. And now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Now it's Zamorano. Samorano. Scoring skills have already been evident. Beckham. Filippo Inzaghi. How about a shot? He's in. Oh, shooting chance! They are rampant! And surely that settles it.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll.
Perez,
full tilt down the left.
Samorano is being caught there, it's a foul.
So 3-0 now, and surely there'll be no twists in the plot.
Petty!
Keeper's got his work done.
In towards the middle.
That's being repelled. Here it is over the line.
And here's Samorano.
Get it forward quickly.
Cafu positions himself well and cuts it out.
Will be a throw-in.
Beckham drives it forward. Back into the middle. Samorano,
and time is up. Well, that's the way to launch the campaign. Now they can look ahead with confidence and comfort.
How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Well, pressure can quickly build on you if a positive result isn't achieved in your opening group match. Instead, they can take great confidence now from a very good victory and look ahead with real belief.
to everyone, and welcome as you join us for the second of these group stage games. It's only a couple of match days old, but there have been already plenty of talking points, much for us to scrutinise over the course of a fortnight or so. Winners on day one, no doubt now, looking to cement their place in the latter stages as quickly as possible. Amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world, it really does have a very special feel to it. So having won on opening day, it's eyes forward on the missions that remain.
Well, Peter, there's a very good chance they can play on after what was a good start. And even if they have a wobble along the way, I think this team has a structure and a philosophy that's solidly in place. And I think they can rely on that. So my advice would be, keep aiming high. Why not opt for some swagger, in parts at least? I think they're capable of it.
Beckham, Tires, he's tried one, first effort on goal.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Oh, real danger, and the shot!
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
That's where he wants it. Oh, good interception. Rivaldo. Maradona. Shapes to shoot. Saved. That's good keeping.
Maradona put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better luck next time.
Defending of the desperate variety. Hoists it forward. Here, corner. Keeper sees it all the way. Moving cross field, changing the point of attack. The change to the score, 0-0 it remains. And he's cut it out. Maradona has a pass. Maradona. Now a chance to break. Plays it out to the wing. Done very well to intervene. Beckham.
Perez.
Let's put a stop to that.
And it's played forward. Oh, shooting chance! Goal!
Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
So the deadlock broken by the underdogs.
Now it's Samarano. And
he's gone for it!
Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Maradona certainly could have and should have made more of that.
It into the ball. Up to meet it!
Delivery.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Beckham.
Cafu, Zamorano, and here's Rivaldo. He's had that put up,
and the finish!
And a retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Breaks on here. It's a loose ball.
Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Now the breakaway.
And here's Maradona.
Perez.
Surely. He's in, surely.
Rivaldo.
Rivaldo!
Rivaldo
has a hit!
Good effort, and it is right on half-time. A thrilling culmination to the first period, but despite all of that, the two sides still separated by a single goal.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
That gets things going for the second half. So, 45 minutes to turn it round.
Perez.
Beckham. Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it.
Perez.
Rivaldo.
Now it's Zamorano.
Zamorano is flagged offside.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. It's going to be a double change then.
Gets it upfield.
Just brushed off the ball there.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Beckham. Perez, Roberto Carlos, it's Figo, Beckham,
played into the middle, knocks it away,
Perez.
Hoists it forward, a real chance to break.
Inzaghi, now it's Roberto Carlos. Gets away, it's Roberto Carlos!
A potential goal of the season contender, if only.
Carlos cannot be a happy chappy, and you can understand why. The run was stolen, and it should have been heroic.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Figo. And it's Beckham.
Filippo Inzaghi. Inzaghi!
Oh, just like a decent finish. All he'd be thinking is, please, Graham, swallow me up.
No accusations of a lack of effort. They're giving as good as they get when it comes to chances.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Roberto Carlos.
Inzaghi.
Figo.
He's cut loose. He could be in here. His terrific skill.
Beckham.
Oh, good take and a good. And Zamorano! Take and win. There seems no way back, but they're on level.
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
Certainly made things interesting.
Look, get your seatbelts on because this is showing all the signs of another roller coaster ride.
Zamorano
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
It has gone through to him.
Referee's given a throw.
And it's Perez.
Immediate danger.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Maldini positions himself well and cuts it out.
If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now.
Petit. Beckham.
Defence can get it clear.
Hugo.
The referee has his flag raised for offside.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
And it's Inzaghi. Perez.
So time is nearly up. One final twist, perhaps. And that will be the final act. Passion there, panache and perseverance, and in the end, parity. A really good game to watch. Your thoughts on today's game, then, Jim?
A rather flat performance for me when we expected something a lot stronger. I think they thought the win would just come to them, and it didn't.
So welcome one and all to our live coverage of the ongoing group stage here. The tournament's making steady progress towards its knockout phase. We'll be ready to go once the final checks are carried out. We have a hugely expectant crowd here. We just hope that the game lives up to the atmosphere.
Absolutely, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. To be a 4-4-2 formation, Jim.
I think it gets a terrible raw deal these days. It's deemed old-fashioned, outdated, but in truth, with the right personnel, it works just as well as any other system or formation. Success can still be had with it, and teams are still winning big trophies with exactly this setup.
Roberto Carlos, Perez, Cafu, Vigo, and here's Samorano. Inzaghi has a goal!
There's an early warning shot across the bow.
Well, that's why we all say the decision is fatal.
Hits one!
And that's caused a worry or two.
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Zamorano, Filippo Inzaghi, Zamorano.
Good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Forward it goes.
That's offside, yes it is.
Maldini. Petit. It's Beckham.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Breaks on here.
Perez.
He's had a look. Well read, he sorted that out.
Now the counter. He's left his man.
Goes long.
No question, that's a foul. Vigo
hoists it forward.
Inzaghi
takes control of it and he's on the move.
And here's Inzaghi. Shot!
Positions.
So we have our breakthrough.
Surprise, surprise. He just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Perez.
And it's Roberto Carlos. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Get it forward quickly. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Maldini tries to clear.
Inzaghi. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
And it's Perez.
The intervention was very necessary.
Beckham gets it out to the wing.
Beautifully done. Doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant set-up and finish.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Now it's Inzaghi.
And here's Perez. It's Perez!
As cool as they come,
he picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping up with that. Never mind four. It was real venom in the striking, and clear composure from the placement.
Oh,
reply.
This is becoming a stroll.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
And it's played forward, and now the breakaway. Battles to win it back. A heavy challenge. It will be a throw-in. Hoists it forward. Zamorano pushes to get on the end of it. Forward it goes. And out to safety. Referee's had a look. He's played his whistle for half-time. Well, as pretty as it can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's no. Excited, yes, but it's an excitement.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said. If there's a spectacle.
Zamorano! Oh, the keeper's done just about enough.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter. As anticipation is in fine working order.
Needs to get it forward quickly. Cuts it out. Beckham. Roberto Carlos.
Perez.
Get it forward quickly. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Forward it goes. Petit. Figo, Roberto Carlos, he came in hard, very hard, the referee's awarded a free kick. Roberto Carlos. And here's Zamorano. And it's Beckham. Goes for goal! Surely now they are well and truly out of sight. Simplicity itself.
Peter Inzaghi is the obvious danger here, yet he's afforded way too much freedom. He's gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for him.
It's become a case of men against boys. He found his man. He's got options out wide. Going through. It's into the middle. Has a hit!
broken loose. Chance!
Defending of the desperate variety.
Inzaghi is steaming forward.
He's got away.
Fires from distance.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Time and again, they are repelled.
Petit.
Looking to break out here. He's on his way. It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Yeah, and having notched a goal already, Peter, he's not going to be allowed to run up.
He'll try from distance. And it was a chance, but it's a trick for Peter.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the ground.
Locate someone up front.
Perez.
And he has been fouled there.
Time for a change in personnel.
It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.
Now it's Zamorano.
Oh, really good feet from him. Hoists it forward.
Petit.
And it's played forward.
Roberto Carlos plays it forward.
Beckham.
Petit.
Inzaghi opts to play it back. Tries it out of harm's way.
Beckham. Petit.
Perez. It's Perez! Four goals. Beckham with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick.
And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Position to make that interception. And that is that.
Great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures.
Only one team in it.
Reflections on what you've seen, Chip?
Yeah, we knew there was a sizable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion.